Spring is here, and what better time to buy or even sell a home? Here with some real estate advice is Kyle Seyboth of Seyboth Team and Keller Williams Realty. Good morning, Kyle. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
Great to have you here. Hey, you and I were talking a little while ago about you're busy all the time. You are out of control
busy, which
is a great thing. So what should someone do that really wants their first home? A lot of folks are looking. They don't want to rent anymore. They want to have something of their own.
Right. So when you get sick of renting and you're ready to move on, the first thing to do is get pre-approved. Mm-hmm. And that's where you reach out to a real estate professional like myself, and I can connect you with the right mortgage person for you to help you get pre-approved. That's step one.
Right.
You need to see what you can afford on paper and then what you can afford monthly.
And what are some of the first steps when you get ready to list that home too?
So when you get ready to list a house, it's almost the same step. Reach out to a realtor, reach out to a real estate professional, and figure out what you need to do to make your house marketable.
Right.
And then what the value is of your home. Those are the biggest things. Once you get that, then you can kind of take it from there.
Now, are there major repairs that I need to do to my house before I put it on the market?
So that's a good question. So with repairs, I always say to people, have a realtor come out first to make sure you're not throwing good money at bad. And
okay.
Make sure you're doing the correct things to get more value. Right, to get more return on your investment.
Now, what if I have a house and I see another house that I am dying to get in and I could buy that house right now, but I still have to shake the one I'm in loose?
So most people are in that situation, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I get that question daily. So the biggest thing to do is always put your house on the market first.
Okay.
That gives you a position to be able to actually go and buy that second house, and you put a clause in your house that if it sells, it's subject to you finding suitable housing.
Okay.
So you're not left on the street. You're able to go ahead and find another property, and it's just the right way of progression.
Yeah, and it's always that point where you're just like, I just need to get rid of this.
Correct.
And I want to get in this house. Is it currently a buyer or seller's market?
So it's still a seller's market.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a seller's market for the last few years, and I think that's going to continue for the rest of this year, and then next year I think we'll see somewhat of equilibrium and move towards buyers.
Yeah. So a lot of folks are putting their house on the market, and is now like the right time to put this?
This is go time.
Because so, springtime, people are out, they're looking, they want to see the beautiful yards.
So it's May to the end of June. This is the big time. This is the time to go forward and get your house on the market. So reach out ASAP. Definitely.
All right. If you want to sell your house, reach out right now. For more from Seyboth Team, head to roadshow.com.